The Conservatives continue to hold Portsmouth North, taking 47% of the vote this time around. The Liberal Democrats suffered the worst result, being overtaken by UKIP and losing around 14% of their vote compared to 2010. Portsmouth North is one of the oldest bellwether seats, as we can see here, as these Conservative and Liberal Democrat trends are mirrored around the South.